Myself, they call me J-O, N to the easy E-N. Know that we undefeated, y'all are beneath them speeches, trying to air a grievance. But his lines are overhead, better check the air for clearance. Call the tower, this is ours, clear to heat the air apparent. Really, I've never been better. Legacy, this is forever. All the more times I've been severed, I'm raising the bar, you can go ahead and measure. Think about time for a toast, time that we welcome to go. Y'all were just leaving, I think about time that somebody go get on their coat. You know I got all that anthem, come back in, what you call that add all? Got anthems and bands with masters, getting them rights like my name was Miranda. I'm bigger dead than alive, I'm bigger dead than alive. One more time, this is forever, remember the legend, he never gonna die, yeah.
I'm bigger dead than alive, bigger dead than alive. I'm bigger dead than alive, dead than alive, yeah. I'm bigger dead than alive, bigger dead than alive, la la la.
Just making sure that you know why, because this is forever. And there will be no surrender. Right here forever, no surrender. It's forever, you know. You know this right here forever, no surrender. It's forever, you know this right here forever.
I am just leaving a legacy. I am the one that they pay to see. Got something to say to me, say. You know I've been waiting so patiently. This is my legacy. Y'all don't believe me, they wait. Basically, I have been running things. You can just go on and take a seat. Yeah. Love when they hated me, put that on everything. Not on my level, you can't be the enemy. This is the plan that we showing them anyway. Hit up the lawyers and give them the NDA. Woo. This is the brand new. This is the brand new. Nothing you can do. Nothing you can do. And there ain't no thing that you'll be taking from me. Man, it came from nothing. Made it something. Name is buzzing. Call me Ryan Gosling. Hey, girl, know that they gonna love me more when I'm gone. I'm retired. The throne, the kind of things that I'm gonna be feeling like a god. Because this is forever. And there will be no surrender. Yeah.
Come on, here we go.
You know that this right here forever. No surrender. It's forever. You know. You know this right here forever. No surrender. It's forever. You know. You know this right here forever.
I'm bigger dead than alive. Bigger dead than alive. I'm bigger dead than alive. Dead than alive. Yeah. I'm bigger dead than alive, bigger dead than alive, la la la.
Really, I never been better. Legacy, this is forever. Really, I never been better. Legacy, this is forever. Really, I never been better. The legacy, live on forever. Yeah, remember the legend and know that he never surrendered.
Because this is forever. And there will be no surrender. Yeah.
Come on, here we go.
You know that this right here forever. Surrender, it's forever, you know, this right here forever, no surrender, it's forever, you know, this right here forever.
All right, hi everyone. Yeah, so I am Emily's maid of honor and cousin, although we've always considered ourselves more like sisters. We were born just a few months apart, so it kind of just made sense for us to grow up together. Even though for us that meant growing up over 500 miles apart for most of our lives. So even with that, we managed to stay super close, and we even got matching tattoos to prove that. So I'm sure as all of you are very aware, Emily is truly one of the most selfless, caring, and empathetic people out there. She would never hesitate to help anyone. And I think you can always rely on her to provide support and encouragement, whether it's in good times or bad. So I just feel so lucky that I get to have Emily as my sissy. Aww. And I've seen you two grow together in a way that makes me so hopeful for what's to come in your future. I love you both so much.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ryan. I'm 32, and I have been an alcoholic for six weeks.
Uncle Murray!
Sorry, wrong speech. Okay. Good evening, everyone. My name is Ryan. I'm one of three best men. That's one of three, not to be confused with one and three, which is usually the Giants' record right about
now. Or one!
Man!
Or one!
Before I say another word, let's have a hand for the most stunning woman in the room right now. The new message. Derek, to keep the football theme, I think it's fair to say you outkicked your coverage on this one. Even though you guys are just getting started in your journey of marriage, you've already come a long way. Emily, I can't speak to you, but I can speak for Derek, and trust me, he has came a long way. The man you have now is caring, respectful, and genuine. The man before you knew him could throw down a bottle of tequila, hop a fence, and take off running down the street and disappear for a couple hours. The man you have now will fight for you and protect you. The man before you knew him... The man before you knew him would fight garbage cans and recycling bins with his Honda Civic and see how far we could fly... We could see how... get them to fly in the air. What I think I'm trying to say is that since you entered Derek's life, you have been a source of happiness and love that has changed his life for the better. The guys and I remember when he told you about us, because it wasn't just guy talk banter. It was real. It was genuine excitement for him that he found somebody special. And Derek, you were right. You do have someone special. As the saying goes, behind every great man is an even greater woman.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. I'm not just saying that because your new wife is right next to you. I'm saying that because my wife is here and I'm scared. Speaking of my wife, I've only been married for a couple years, but if I had one piece of advice, it's this. Marriage can get hard sometimes, but loving is easy. So when things get hard, use your love, fall back on that, and have that bring you guys back together.
Let's hit the dance floor. Don't work too hard, my break a backbone. Return of the Mac, the king is back though. Corvette and cash, I never lack those. She saw the stone, you know how that go. Fatality, my diamonds that cold. Versace chunks, I hit my backstroke. Knock on the door, she at the back row. All I really take is a little taste. Island girl, blue eyes with a little bass. Here for the thrill, I don't need a chaser. Wanna vibe at the getaway. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all got the semi-fold weight. Don't step out the line like this a probate. You hit the line and tried to locate. This for the time, got time for no day.
Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless this couple as they unite in holy matrimony. Let all their days be happy and all their words to one another be kind. And if times grow hard and tempers grow short, help them to look into their hearts and remember the love that brought them here today. This we ask in Jesus' name, amen. Derek, please turn to Emily and repeat after me. I, Derek.
I, Derek.
Take you, Emily.
Take you, Emily. Take you, Emily.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you in good times and bad.
To support you in good times and bad.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Emmy, please repeat after me. I, Emily, take you, Derek.
I, Emily, take you, Derek.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you in good times and bad.
To support you in good times and bad.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Derek and Emily, you arrived here today as two people and will leave here today as one. What God has joined together, let no man separate. You have exchanged your vows, made your promises, and celebrated your union with the giving and receiving of rings. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Derek, you may kiss your bride. Thank you.